thought of houses and rows of houses, the sight of flowers, the taste of